With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Question is, a radioactive nuclide emits gamma rays due to the option 1, emission of an electron from its orbital, option 2, nuclear energy transition from a higher state to a lower state, option 3, presence of less neutron than proton, option 4, presence of more neutron than proton. Now we have to discuss about this question, that is, we know that here the gamma radiation, we know that our gamma radiation, we know that here our gamma radiation refers to electromagnetic radiation. Electromagnetic radiation of an extremely high frequency. So therefore high energy photons are released. And we know that gamma rays are ionizing radiation. Here we know that ionizing radiation and are classically produced by the decay of atomic nuclei and produced by decay of atomic nuclei. As there is a transition occurs from higher energy state to lower state, and this process is known as gamma decay. So which means from the option, that is option number 2, nuclear energy transition from higher state to a lower state is our correct answer. Okay, thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.